Let's have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Ambuja Cement Foundation.